Hello dear students, I hope all of you are doing good. Welcome back to social science class. Today we will discuss chapter 11, that is climate in India. Under this chapter we will be learning the meaning of weather, climate and season, and therefore the concept of climate in India. Let us get started. We often say things like the weather today is pleasant and the climate in Delhi is very extreme, isn't it? Yes, so let's try to understand what is the difference between the two. First, weather is a condition of the air over a particular place and at a particular time. For example, the weather can be sunny, rainy or foggy at a place in a day. Climate is nothing but the average weather condition of a place for many years. For example, a desert has dry climate, which is because of desert area receives very little or no rainfall for a very long period of time. So this is about weather and climate. Now let us see what is season all about. When you are in LKG or UKG, you would have learned different seasons rhyme, isn't it? Yes, and I assume that most of you would remember those rhymes as well. But did you all know what these seasons are? Okay, I will tell you. When we have the same weather conditions for a longer period of time, it is called a season. Seasons are caused by the earth being closer or farther away from the sun. Generally, around the world, there are four main seasons, such as spring, summer, autumn and winter. Now, let us discuss climate in India. Climate plays a major role in our daily lives. Our food habits, clothing and lifestyle depend largely on the climate. India is a land of mountains, plateaus, plains and deserts. The places in the mountains experience cold climate while the places in the plains and desert are hot. There are three main seasons in India, such as winter, summer and monsoon. As an activity, kindly collect the pictures related to the three main seasons of India and make a collage out of it. Now, let us see about each season. Winter. Winter season in India generally starts from December and continues till February. The weather is cold and dry, with the temperature dipping below 15 degrees Celsius. At high altitudes, the temperature can dip below 0 degrees Celsius. If we observe carefully, we can see that the days are shorter and the nights are longer during winter season. The places in the mountains experience heavy snowfall. During winter, we wear woolen clothes like jackets, sweaters, shawls, gloves to keep ourselves warm, wherein we like to drink hot soup, tea, coffee and enjoy eating pakoras, gulab jamun, etc. Dras in western Ladakh is the coldest place in India. Next we have summer season. Summer season in India generally starts from March and continues till May. During this season, the weather becomes very hot. At many places, the temperature rises about 45 degrees Celsius. In the northern plains, hot and dry winds called lu blow during the day. Here, the word lu means hot winds. During summer, the days are longer than the nights. People wear cotton clothes like t-shirts, shorts, cotton saris, kurtas and skirts. To beat the heat of summer, people eat fruits like watermelons, cherries, grapes, mangoes, ice creams, cold drinks, fresh fruit juice, etc. Some of the hottest places in India during summer are Churu and Bikaner in Rajasthan. Monsoon. Monsoon season in India generally starts from June and continues till August. Different parts of the country experience rainfall during the monsoon season. In some places, the post-monsoon rainfall occurs till November. The first state to receive monsoon rainfall is Kerala. We use raincoats and umbrellas while going out during monsoons. Agriculture in India is largely dependent on monsoons as rain helps in irrigation. Sometimes excessive rain leads to floods, while the lack of rainfall causes drought. People enjoy eating samosas, aloo puri, etc. Thus, these are the three main climates in India. As an activity, write a note on your favorite season, discuss what clothes you wear during that season, and what are the special fruits that you get during the season. Therefore, today we have learned and discussed the chapter Climate in India. Under this, we have seen the difference between weather, climate and seasons. And lastly, we have discussed about the climate in India with the three main climates such as winter, summer and monsoon. That's it, dear students. I hope all of you will do the activity. See you soon. Thank you.